is RJ, and welcome to RJ Central, and today we're playing Minecraft Survival Mode, Episode 2, Season 1. Again, if you haven't seen my last video, go watch these first. I'm gonna give you time to click off this video, go watch those first, then watch this video. Yeah, basically we're going to be going, okay, I honestly don't know what we're going to be doing in this video, but got a better mouse, but I honestly don't know how better it's going to do because it's about the same as my other one. Wait. What the heck? That's creepy. Anyway. Yeah, the Aeon and skeleton.
You are my enemy. I will destroy you.
I get a bone. I contain Fido. Dang. Mouse is really jittery, I don't know why. This mouse is, I think I might have to get a new one. I think I might go to Best Buy to buy the best Talking like Sylvester Stallone, if you don't know. Yeah, that's who I'm going for. Probably doesn't talk like that. Oh, here we go. I guess, yeah. Here's a nice cave. We'll go mining for iron, and then we're gonna... You know, I'm probably not prepared for this, but anyway. Where's the light coming from? Jeez. Oh, there's lava down there. There's coal here. No iron, though. It's not an iron-rich cave. It's a coal-rich cave, though. That's okay. Can't have iron in every cave. Although that would be really nice to... It is a very coal-rich cave, though. Very much iron in it. Oh, hello, little girl.
Good night.
Good night. So I'm saying good night to my little sister, who's just going to bed. She was going to record this video with me, but of course we're pre-recording, so it takes longer, and it's just a marathon of recording, and it's an... So it's not annoying to record. It's actually really fun. I do enjoy recording videos. But that isn't the best. Okay. But I really do enjoy recording these videos for you guys. So don't ever say I don't. Also, go check out my Instagram account. There's a link below. In the description below. Hoping to find a cave that's iron rich.
A few moments later.
It's a good cave. Look at that. That's bad. That's a bad cave. There's a skeleton, it's a bad cave. Oh, you're smart, eh? Spawn. Okay, gotta get my stuff back. Where I was traveling this way. I was traveling around over there, and I came past the house, went to where the sheep were, and found a cave. Okay. I came to where the sheep were. I was exploring around here, and then I found this cave. Oh, no. I lost it. I lost all my stuff. Oh, no. Okay. I forgot to put on keep inventory. Keep inventory true. So, it's false right now. Okay, here it is. I found it. Oh, no. I just got it. Come on out, buddy. Dang you. Okay, I have an axe. 9 attack damage when in main hand. I just barely got out of there. Does everything have, like, updated health and stuff? Like, what do you have? 5 attack damage. Okay. Know that. Anyway. Not exactly hip to the new styles of Minecraft, I guess. Walk with caution. Nothing. Absolutely nothing in these caves. Man. See, I want to go mining for iron because it's a very useful resource at this stage because you can get, like, iron shovels. And what I'm doing, I'm going to need a very fast shovel. So I'm looking for iron, but there does not seem to be any. So I think I'm going to go back and down into that mine. I'm going to get some coal from here. And I'm going to turn that coal into torches. And there we go, we have got 44 torches, and we're going to build 3 more pickaxes. Right there. Just organizing my inventory right now, so this might be a little boring. There used to be a way to repair stuff. Yeah. But I think it's just making a new one. Oh no, it's with an anvil. I have to have an anvil. They're hard to get, so. I think I'm just gonna mine down here this way. Off this cave edge. And I'm just gonna start mining. Okay guys, so once I get to 40 blocks down in the cold hard ground, I will start strip mining. So, speed up again. Okay, we're here at 40 levels and I've already started strip mining a bit. I'm strip mining for iron, so it's gonna go one, just gonna go 1, 2, and then we're gonna mine 3 blocks out. There you go. 3 blocks out. Like, this is a method of strip mining that, it's usually used for diamonds, but it gets the job done for iron as well. So you go up 3, put a torch down, and you go boom, 2. Actually, we're only gonna go 2 out for iron. Just area mining. Actually, probably only 1 because it's not that important that we go like 2 or anything like that. So, I'll just go. Actually, no. 2 is like the max for getting efficiency done, so. I'm just gonna go boop, boop. Doo-doo. As a ravine, if I yes, please, my friend. We'll just go like that, and then hopefully not die. Okay, guys, I found iron. 2 blocks of it only, but I feel there might be more in this. In this under ravine, so I'm just gonna make a little staircase down. Gonna make our little staircase down. There we go. So I'm gonna speed most of this episode up because mining is boring. Where's my staircase up? It's over here. Oh, what the heck? Okay. Oh gosh. I'm gonna just make it easier and just. There. And we'll just mine down this way, I guess. So there's lots of. That's so dirt. Okay, again, time lapse. Because we're. And four. Okay, so now we are at diamond mining level. So we're gonna take it here and we're just gonna go boom 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 boom. So I'm gonna strip mine till I either find diamonds or I get to 25 minutes. 1, 2, 3, 4. Gold. That's convenient. 2, 3, 4. Okay guys, I just found a bunch of iron, so boom. Yeah, I know there's gold up there. Everyone probably pointed that out. Okay, guys, I'm back. It's time to go and, totally just didn't cheat and get all my stuff back because I forgot to put keep inventory on again. Anyway, if you guys like this video, smash the like button, and if I see you guys in the next one.